here. Contemporary sports car styling, breathtaking performance, and the fastest production sports coupe on the road. Featuring six-speed automatic transmission and a revolutionary drive control. The Wagon GSX, a legend in the making.
Ah, wait. Kind of you to join me. Care for some tea? Like, yum di cha.
Thank you.
Tu Jin Sao seems to be getting very comfortable in his new position as temporary chairman. Too comfortable. I hear that he is already planning to make it permanent, should Uncle Po not recover.
Big Smiley will kill him before he'll let that happen.
Indeed. And that would allow Li to take over the Sun On Yi himself.
But that can't happen.
No, it cannot. Tu Jin must go. Dan Hai, he must not be removed by force. He must step down on his own, after which there will be an election.
Why would he step down?
Tu Jin likes heroin. So far, he has managed to control his habit. Dan Hai, anyone who indulges as he does lives permanently on the brink of an abyss. Nah, I've arranged for the quality of his supply to improve, and now you will give him a nudge over the edge.
Okay, how?
He is an immensely superstitious man, Ho Mai Sun Ga, obsessed with feng shui. He cannot bear to have the slightest thing out of place for fear of the misfortune it will bring.
And you want me to...
make sure his luck turns bad. Very bad.
I like your style. I will.
Hey, what's your problem, kid? Mrs. Chen wants you to talk to me.
Hey, you broken noses guy?
This kid told me to tag along. Give you feng shui advice. Feng shui, ah!
A lot of people live by it. Feng shui is huge in Hong Kong.
You believe that?
Yeah. I've been spending a lot of time reading about ghosts and the supernatural. Want to make sure nobody I kill can hurt me. You know what I mean?
Chow, have a nice day.
Right on schedule. Usually goes gambling at this time.
Tu Jin loses money fast. We better hurry up. How we can do that gate?
We'll find a way in. Come on.
Okay.
Wait. You think we can get over the wall at the neighbors?
Yeah, hello? Who's this?
We got a delivery for you?
Really? Ordered something stupid from the internet again.
Wow. You got all kinds of skills, don't you, kid? Reminds me of myself when I was your age. Less salty. I know you're smarter, but probably not as tough.
Oh. I pulled a muscle down.
Hey, you know, lady, I didn't even know I had a muscle there. It's like hell. Maybe I'll get a massage after this.
Hey, don't be creepy.
What? You never heard of a grandma?
What are you doing here?
Delivering Tu Chin's new package. You want to tell him you turned us away?
Oh, sorry, sir. Carry on.
Open the gate from the inside.
He'll fucking tell me to wait here.
Open for the
come on.
Wow, you're pretty angry. very talented.
What?
I said you're very talented.
Oh, okay, sure. You too, Salty.
Hey, you want me to kick the door down?
Hurry up, kid. I think I see a car.
I want him. I spend my money differently.
All right, Salty. You're the expert. What are we doing?
He tells you, huh? We're fucking with his stuff to make it seem like there's ghosts that don't like him.
What about those vases?
Good idea. Maybe we'll just leave four. It's an unlucky number because the word sounds death in Chinese.
Well, four is bad, but shouldn't we try something else? With some pretty unoriginal ghosts.
It's supposed to bring good luck. If it disappears, well, that's not good luck.
He really buys into this hocus-pocus shit?
You can't blame the guy. Two Chin's got more money to taste. Wait, wait, wait. See that clock? Set the time 4:44 and unplug it. That'll freak him out. 4:44.
Yeah, this could work.
Oh, yeah. His feng shui is fucked now. Turn the piano so it faces the wrong way. I help, but I put my grand climbing over the wall. Hi-la, my crotch isn't what it used to be. Hello. We're done here. Old Two Chin's gonna freak! Either he think Ghost fucking with him, or he knows his home isn't secure. Hey, somebody come. We better go.
Mr. Chow, is that you? Anybody in there?
What a fool. Just hide. Stay calm.
Anybody in there?
Hey, is everything okay there?
Looks like Mr. Chow forgot to close his gate again.
I'm gonna get something to eat. You want anything?
You ordering food from the Golden Court room? I'll be right down.
They're gone. Come on.
Gage, yeah. Two Chin loses money fast. We better hurry up.
Looks like we're on camera.
Fuck God, Tana. I hate how everyone got security cameras everywhere.
Don't worry. I'll take care of it. So, why do they call you old Salty Crab?
Well, that was this restaurant guy who owed me money. Couldn't pay. He told me I could eat for free at his restaurant until he paid. That way, I wouldn't cut off his hand like I normally would. Salt crab was the most expensive thing on the menu. I had that every night. Oh shit, I think he's home. Get down.
Oh, son. Credit 1 year. Those cards must have been rigged! I never had a game like that before. Never! Or Tong Lobby single come. Why did you stop me? It's your job to protect me! Isn't it? Fucking rodents! All of you! What is this? Gaolin score! Look at this! How can you let this happen? It's all gone to shit! Gone to shit!
What do you want us to do, boss?
Get out! Get out! I need to think! Chihaya!
Wait! The guard left their car. Let's check it! Wait. Let's take the guard's car. Ah, damn. Well, I always wanted to get myself one of these.
One of these? Really?
Ah, yeah, okay, bad idea.
You're a strange guy.
Thanks.
Woo!
Hey, I have a delivery here from the Golden Boy. Hurry up! I've been waiting for you for hours!
Nice work, kid. You got your salty style.
I comes in. See you later, kid.
Old salty style. Hello.
Wait.
Miss Chang. How are you?
Uncle Po. He's dead. We're making arrangements for the funeral.
Things could get,
complicated. Yes. I'll be in touch.
Of course. Whatever you need.